He was there from the beginning. A power that exists at the end of all things. He walked with our gods and shaped our deepest beliefs. An executioner at the gallows. A lone hunter on a pale horse. A soldier on the battlefield. A criminal in the shadows. Fields become burial grounds in his wake. Every great atrocity, every feeble passing, he stands witness. In our strife, in our revolutions, and in our wars, he has left his mark.